danger. Some suspicious white powder and a threatening letter delayed debate at the Statehouse for hours yesterday. Now the Iowa chapter of the Council on American-Islamic Relations is calling for a Department of Justice investigation. The letter was sent to Representative Abdul-Samad, a Muslim Democrat from Des Moines.